enemy cruisers sunk.
Hello, everyone. I am Fresh Potato, and we are back in the Tier 7 American aircraft carrier, the USS Saipan. And we are, well, we're not the Saipan today. We are the USS DD Hunter, right? We are going to go after the DDs. We're going to do our job and sink the destroyers, right? Do your job, right? When you are in an aircraft carrier, do your job and search and spot the destroyers, okay? Your teammates need you to do this, okay? It helps everyone out. So we're going to do our jobs. I know it gets frustrating at times, but you have to do it. Okay? You have to do it. But there are times where you do have to not ignore, but go away from spotting destroyers and focus on battleships and cruisers when they are pushing too aggressively, right? That's going to happen here. So we're going to make the educated decision when the time comes. But here, it's the opening play of the game, right? The first play of the game is to fly around and just spot everyone. That way our teammates can get a idea of where everything is, right? So we want to do that. So we're just flying around here. We're not really doing anything. We're looking at our mini map, and yes, it looks like there are two hot shots getting ready to enter that canal, okay, here on Two Brothers, right? So they're getting ready to sail through that little opening there, and yeah. So we have to keep that in mind and keep an eye on them, because we don't want them to get too far where they're going to start targeting us, right? There goes the AA from the unspotted ship, so we know that that's the destroyer, so we're going to go after the destroyer here. This destroyer is in a bad place, so we're going to go ahead and launch those torps. We're going to give them a wide spread. That way we can hit at least one, and we do. We hit one, and we're hoping our teammates will line up some shots, but look. Look at the minimap. We have people abandoning this side, right? My team has abandoned this side except for one destroyer and maybe that kiting battleship. That's not good enough. So we're going to have to be very, very careful from this side. Luckily for us, the enemy team did the same thing. And this is something that really, 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 really needs to stop. People abandoning their sides. I wish Wargaming would do a better job at explaining this. But who cares about people playing the right way when you can make money? It's business, okay? It's business, baby. So we're going to go ahead. Like I said, we have to focus and we have to remember that these two guys are sailing up this canal. So we want to probably deter them and maybe slow them down or make them think about their decision here. Okay, we're going to line them up. We're going to try to nail and hit two of them. Okay, so we're going to hit one torpedo there. We hit another one there. So we did manage to nail both of them with that one salvo. So we're going to go ahead, turn back around. Can we get this off in time? We do. We drop it and no. Those torps go in two separate directions. Not what we were looking for. But there they go. They're making their way in. Our team is here. Our team is in the middle of abandoning the right side of the map. So they're here. They should be able to line up some shots on these two battleships. So we're going to go after them again. We want to hurry up, do this, and get this over with. Because we know that there are two more destroyers in the game. And we want to knock them out. And there goes that other destroyer on our mini-map. He is making his way on the right side of the map. We're going to go ahead and line up this Baron. And can we get something good? No, that wasn't a good drop. But we did manage to nail him with two torps. So now we want to go after the Florida. Will we have time to get this one off? We're going to drop it anyway. And it did hit. It did land, and looks like we are going to hit that Florida with maybe one, maybe one. I shouldn't be watching this. I should be getting my other planes, but we did. That was a good drop. We did get one. So here we're going to switch to the bombers now. And again, like I said, we have to slow these guys down. We need to slow these guys down. And looks like we are going to avoid some torps there. I hear torps. I don't think we're being carrier sniped by the other carrier. But hey, there goes the Florida has been taken out of the game. Now we want to get this Byron out of the game. Are we going to do it, or is our teammates going to do it? Yes, our teammates send that Byron straight to the Shadow Realm with violence, right? Pure violence. But now we can go back and focus and go after these destroyers, right? That's the name of the game. Search for the destroyers. I made the educated choice there by helping my team with those two battleships. Also protecting myself because I would have probably been targeted. Look what's going to happen here. Look at what's going to happen here. I'm going to take a shot. We're going to try some blind drops here. Miss that drop. And this destroyer is going to make a mistake here. This destroyer is going to make some mistakes. By shooting your guns. Is it going to be on this drop? Yes. Shooting its guns, giving me a idea of where it's at. Right? There goes the guns. We're seeing it and we're trying to line it up in our head here. We're trying to imagine how this destroyer is facing. Looks like it's facing there. Like that could be the front of it. We see the shots again. So we're going to take the blind drop there and no, we missed. We have two more planes to line this up the right way. All right, pay attention. Here we go. We're going to come back around. This destroyer is still in the smoke. We're trying to get a visual in our heads of where that's at. We need him to shoot again. He does. There it is. That's what I needed to see right there. And we send that destroyer straight to the Shadow Realm with the blind drop, the professional blind drop there. And we are at 23,000 damage. And we have one more destroyer to go. We need to get that last destroyer, and that's what we're going to do. We are on our way here. But before we do that, this is just too juicy to pass up. Here goes the Vanguard. Or is this the Vanguard or the Vlad? I think this is the Vlad of Vostok, I think. So we're going to line them up. We're going to drop. And we connected with one. Wasn't a good lineup there. But we're going to go back, turn back around. I believe I used the fun button. For you new players that don't know what the fun button is, well, it's that consumable that is on cooldown. That is the fun button, right? Where you can press it and you become invincible for a few seconds. They can't shoot you down. So we're going to line up a really good drop here. And oh, that was a big hit there. We did set them on fire. We caused two fires on that Vlad. So we want to go back and get him off the map because he is lined up perfectly for our HE bombers, right? So we're going back. We want to help out this Iowa here. This Iowa is taking some big shots. Here we go. Here we go. Like I said, he is lined up perfectly for these drops. What are you doing, Vlad? Here goes the Torps on its way. We're going to line them up perfectly. And there goes the drop. And we hit him again. Pretty good. We got him with one fire now. He did damage con that too. So he's on a permanent fire here. Now it's only a matter of time. Will we get that kill? Can we do it? No, it wasn't us. It wasn't us. But we see the torpedoes here. And we want to, again, we gotta find this destroyer. We gotta find this destroyer. Take him out. Or at least spot him. Right? Where is he? Where is he? And I'm looking at my map now. We want to move our ship because I am not feeling good about this. One of those destroyers that sneaks past everyone and wants to YOLO torp me, okay? So we need to be very careful here. We know he's in the area because look at our plane in the mini map. Our concealment circle for our planes is yellow. And it looks like our ship is in yellow, but that's possibly because... Nope. I was going to say it's probably because of the aircraft planes, the enemy aircraft carrier planes, but nope. It is the destroyer. And here he goes. Luckily, we moved our ship, so we need to line up this destroyer and get him off the map now. He's sailing in a straight line. So we are going to line him up beautifully right there. Let's see, what can we do? We hit him with one, and one is pretty good. That's pretty good. We'd like to hit him with two. If you manage to hit him with all, that's a death strike. So now we're going to go ahead. We're going to take out the torpedo bombs now. And this destroyer, this player is so bent on killing me that they're just going to sail straight out of their smoke, sail in a straight line. He really wants to take me out. So he is, look like he is tunnel visioning on my ship. Meanwhile, my torpedo planes can do things like this. So we're going to line them up. We're going to lead the shot. And can we get them with at least one? Yes, we do. We got him with one. He is flooding now. You would think that this guy would turn and try to avoid my planes, but no, they continue to sail in a straight line. So here, we're going to line them up real nice. We're going to lead them far. And look at this drop. Beautiful drop. We send that destroyer straight to the Shadow Realm, and we did get that devastating strike on him. And yes, yes, we are doing our job as the aircraft carrier. Okay, we took out two destroyers, right? Two out of the three destroyers was all us. But yeah, we are in the lead. We are 3-2. So we want to finish strong in this one. We want to finish strong. So we want to find that other battleship, and it's time for us to pad some damage, right? Our aircraft carrier is in a safe spot. We want to get into this canal and sail through the Two Brothers Islands. That way we can have some good cover. So here we're flying around, and there it is. A nice, healthy Kansas. So like I said, we want to get some good damage here, pad our damage a little bit, and time is running out, so we need to do this quickly. That way we can possibly get some more planes in the air and come back around. And there goes the enemy aircraft carrier. I don't think we have any ships that is in position to affect it. Probably we do, but hey, there goes the Kansas. We're going to line him up. He was trying to turn in, but I don't know why he didn't. He's going to turn out. So now we're going to line them up, and we're going to be able to get a good hit here, a good hit there. We got the good hit. All four torps hit, but we didn't get a flood. Would have been nice to get that flood. So we're going to line them up again, and let's see. Can we get a good hit? And I'm sailing in, flying in, then we're going to turn out, and that was not a good drop. We're going to probably get at least one, but no flood. No flood. So here we go. Can we land some more before time runs out? Time is running out. We are at 77,000 damage. Can we get to 80? At least. At least 80, right? You're not going to break the internet with high damage all the time, especially in an aircraft carrier, right? Aircraft carriers, it's very rare when you can see somebody get over 100K. You know, it's very rare because you're doing a lot of flying, you're doing a lot of spotting, and you're doing a lot of DD hunting, right? USS DD hunter, right? you're playing that role. So it's very, very difficult for you to get over 100K. So here, time is running out. It would be nice if we could land some of these torps here before the time runs out. So we're trying to line up this Kansas real nice. Looks like he's trying to turn out. We're gonna line him up there. He's turning out. Can we get a good hit? We hit him with one. We would have hit him with some more, but time runs out. And we did get that flood in the end. Where was that flood before, man? We would have probably got that 100K if we would have gotten that flood. But anyway, We finished the game. Well, we did get the 80 with 81,000 damage. We are second on the leaderboard with base XP because we did our job and hunt for those destroyers, right? We finished with 1838, 2 kills, and 1 devastating strike, right? Yeah. But thanks for watching. Enemy cruisers sunk.